Oh my god. I'm gonna cross my legs the other way. New strat.
I've been looking for certain objects. Well, for some time now. And an old friend working in La Paz has tipped me off about a rather promising rumor.
The video is going to make me sick if you keep on swinging, Lara.
Look away from the screen, then. An ornate stone dais, among other things.
That was too close. A big rock, and she won't say why.
Oh, well. Where would the suspense be otherwise?
Fast. Oh yes, we're going fast. Good. Very good. Early reset Livia when nah. What you mean 2:30 like RTA? Oh dude. Like 2:30 in game time, I got it before the 2:30 RTA. It would need to be perfect. Above perfect. Yeah, on split, too hard. I think it's already a miracle that I got a 231 as a gold. So, hello, how are you doing?
There's the first one.
It's a weird day today. I've got so many good pieces that just ended up bad. Genshin grind. Nice. It's fucking good. Just chilling, you know? And then there was two. Bye bye. Yeah, it's a very weird day today. I got a run where I was minus 20 entering the final split, and it ended up being minus 1. So we got a PB, but... terrible.
They blew up the bridge!
Watch it, Lara!
Well, yeah, well, let's fucking go, dude! Let's go! That's how I should see it. A barrel this time? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yay! But the barrel is not enough though. I need to not fuck up now. I need to not kill the first guy too early. Right now. Oh, there's a barrel. Nice. It's gonna make things way easier. And that's the last guy right there. And boom. Pink chilling. Every time I see pink chilling now, I just imagine the thud sound effect. I don't miss this jump, I just don't miss.
You're such a tourist. Oh, Sarah. God. What's happened? My God.
Lara!
There we go.
Over here!
Kent?
Hey, I think I see a light.
Stay there.
Oh my God, Amanda, the fuck is this base?
Amanda,
Jesus.
It's her.
Wait, Kent.
This is perfect pace right now. Don't panic, guys. I'm panicking. Can spam. Whatever.
So, how you getting in?
The same way as the water, I hope. If you get a call from Anaya, patch her through straight away. I'm a little concerned about leaving her by herself.
Yeah, 752. Okay. Let's get a terrible Peru. 418. Actually, maybe we can save time. Now, if I get a PB with this pace, better be a good one, because holy shit. I'm never getting this pace ever again. So fat, yeah. Fat pace.
Remind you of something?
The King Arthur myth. Yeah, the similarities are striking.
King Arthur? A little help here?
It's the same story. A youth unaware of his royal blood.
33, 34.
To become a wise man with the help of a friendly wizard and his magical staff or sword. And afterwards he's transported to paradise.
Many cultures share similar legends. The Great Flood, for example. Everyone's got that one too. Oh, I like that one.
It was nice, but it was in the way.
Oh my God. Good.
Wow! must have impressed the villagers back then.
I know. Perfect. It impresses me.
So the shaman would be Merlin, and the staff would be whatever the hell King Arthur's sword was called.
It's called coincidence.
Funny name for a sword. Sorry, I wasn't keeping track of Anaya. I got distracted.
Okay, I hope they never find this ship, so I never have to touch this game again.
Just let me know if our mercenary friends get any closer to her.
Got it.
If they want to find a skip like this, it would be nice if they could find it now. Come on, guys. Find it. Sub-11 ladder. Okay. Let's fucking go. Even though that was possible. My time to lose all the time on this fight.
I've seen a panther, I think. It's hard to tell.
Oh my god, please. Do not snipe me. Oh my god, fuck off. Get down. I'm not dealing with you forever. Fuck that.
You still got an eye on the other line.
Yeah.
Tell her to get under the jeep. Someone's coming.
Good. Good, good, good. All 922, let's go. Beat my PB by 1 second. Let's fucking go. That is a pace and a half. Holy shit.
Predictable. Good evening. I believe Nishimura-san is expecting me.
Ah, Lady Croft. He is in his office down the hall behind you. I will let him know you're coming.
Thank you.
It's fucking you. Now Japan has a lot of bullshit.
Lara.
That's why we have to view the problem from a different angle.
I'm gonna take everything, thank you.
The roof. Nishimura gave me the pass to the lift, and I'm
good enough.
He's likely to be on the top floor. This is going to require some creativity.
Nice angle.
Where are they? It's not like they don't know you're there.
You'll see them when I do.
Uh-oh.
She's never cared for TV much.
Okay.
She did them a favor. Maybe now they'll read a book for a change.
Oh, dude, can't wait for the game to crash.
Outside.
It's always the best paces that crash in Japan. Stream stopped.
Hi, heights don't bother me, Alistair.
Is the stream fine?
Like I hope it is.
I'll try my best to keep my chin up, but I do need to concentrate.
Hurry, Lara, it's not gonna hold. Hurry, Lara. They'll snap at any second.
Okay. Okay, give me the shotgun.
Not do that again.
Don't kick me down. Die. Hey, the game didn't crash. Oh. Time to die!
Hell swallow you.
It was gonna be hard to save time.
No, but there's something else. When I was going over the map, Winston said your parents have been there. Your dad worked the site before you were born.
That's not so peculiar. It happens occasionally.
I'm not dealing with the Jaguar, fuck you. I'll climb up the normal way.
Without parachutes.
Well, I'd look around more, but go ahead and jump when you're ready.
Scary, this one. Oh, I didn't make it over. What a terrible split. Oh, we're good. I missed a roll. I'm stupid. I should have made it, but I just missed a roll.
What's
that? What's going on? They're decoupling the cars. Oh my god, get out of the way. I wasn't sure if it was gonna go left or right.
I
thank you for the follow, Gecko Kid, by the way. I do appreciate it. Hello. All right, time to kill the run. This barrel wouldn't do anything. Should have been fast enough, yep. Fine. Come on, area, just load. Oh, good enough, I guess. Dude, what a stupid crash. The jeeps are hard to deal with because the only good way to hit them is by being on their right, but sometimes you don't have enough space to be on their right, so I just hit a fucking tree because of it. Yeah, everybody hates this level, dude. It's too long, dude. Fucking 5 minutes long. Yeah. I'm saving time, though. It's a 4:42 or some shit.
Of course I did.
Of course you did.
4:43. Yeah, we don't mind the music. Alright, time to run against the gold. No pressure.
Door's sealed.
So now
it's getting colder.
How will you get in?
One way or another.
Careful.
It is much colder here than it was outside. Must be one of them. Look at the lights. She's only found the emergency power.
She came in through the main doors.
Yes.
I don't think she's been here. Looks like there's a generator on the other side of the room. She would have started it. I wonder if that's toxic. I guess it's cooling. But who knows what kind of lethal crap the Soviets were using.
I'd rather not.
Check out the big gun thing. How spaced out is that? Maybe it'll help you.
Time for stupid RNG. Dude, we lost so much time on the previous run just because of this part. So let's see. Hopefully he times his attacks wrong. Hopefully the monster is bad at video games.
There it is. The sword fragment.
This time. That was good.
I
don't knock me out. Couldn't hit it. Could have been worse.
Either housekeeping should be fired, or no one's been inside for months. Now this is familiar enough.
Go for it, Lara. Test your royalty. Well, if he went to Avalon, then who's supposed to be here?
Maybe the fucking god.
The Roman fascist that Alistair believes the whole...
You strat. Just go between.
This is where the truth behind the myth is supposed to be explained.
Oh, that's annoying.
Now this is best.
Sometimes that happens, can't do anything about it.
Be careful. You don't want to demolish anything important.
Really, Alistair? I have a velveting touch. But I'm glad to see you now think there may be something important here.
Good enough. Annoying, but good enough. Please don't be spinning.
Take cover. Put her down. Turn her around. Move, move, move.
What a good England, except for the forklift part. Fuck you.
Put her down.
Fuck you. I'll take it. It's really not that good, but... roll.
There it is.
Man, that's a wreck. How old were you? 8 or 9?
Something like that.
That's all it does. This has been a big waste of time.
Now I suppose it's time to work out how to...
Yeah.
And now we know how young Arthur became king.
Run, Lara!
Well, fuck. Yeah, grenades. Please, where are you? My god. There's one more. Oh, so slow. Oh my god, just kill me, I guess. No. Just give me a godlike one. No. Whatever. Ah, 132. God damn it. Thank you for the GGs. Ah, that annoys me, my god. /132 final fight, dude. It's just sad. We can do way better, but well.